and...
Don't move! Don't move! Do not move!
Watch what happens when police finally catch up with a killer.
That Albuquerque man had just killed a mother and her daughter before making a run to Colorado, where he met his end outside a Walmart.
Tonight, we see and hear how it all unfolded. A warning, the video is violent and jarring. Here's News 13's Allison Martinez.
Dean, Jess, Albuquerque police say the killer headed for Colorado, threatening to murder more family members. Deputies near Denver made sure he couldn't. Again, the video is graphic.
I got a suspect approaching his vehicle right now.
The morning of May 24th, Morgan County deputies located the double murderer in a Walmart parking lot.
We're ready to move.
Officers were on the lookout for Dustin Montano, who was driving a stolen red Jetta. The 31-year-old was on the run after stabbing his aunt Deborah and her daughter Irisa to death the night before in Albuquerque. Police believe he killed the two after they wouldn't let him deal marijuana out of their apartment.
They're just beautiful people that love life.
After pinging Montano's cell phone to a Walmart parking lot about 40 miles outside of Denver, deputies located the unoccupied car and waited to make their move.
Police officers, don't move! Don't move! Do not move!
Despite commands to stay still and show his hands, Montano shut the door before stepping out with what deputies believed to be a gun in his hand. Deputies say when Montano was on the ground, he yelled, "Why don't you just shoot me in the head and just kill me?"
Shots fired, shots fired. Send an ambulance.
Montano was shot 7 times. He died the next day. The Morgan County DA's office ruled the use of deadly force as justified. The object in Montano's hand when he got out of the car was a small folding knife with an open blade. They believe it was the same knife he used to kill his aunt and cousin in Albuquerque the day before. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Allison. Deputies also discovered texts on Montano's phone where he admitted to killing the women, including pictures of their bodies.